We have a lot of youth, women and children who benefited from our platform. Even what I'm doing in small scale has actually brought me a lot of
fuck, I'm talking too much.
Big.
8 days to go. We're ready, man. You guys saw what happened in London now.
We're gonna see.
So Lagos is like, you know how London was even like, we thought that London, are we going to change that thing? And they busted our head. So Lagos, definitely. This is
home.
This is home, man. This is where we
this
live.
This is home territory.
Everybody, they've been asking for this concert for how many years now? Wande has been in the game since 2006. It's 2018. Do you know how long they've been asking for this concert? So it'll be late. But you can never predict what happens with Wande. Your day gets very unpredictable. Anything can happen. And they say it was supposed to be there before 8 o'clock. But we didn't know that. Ah, shit. He's going to still blame us.
What do you need help with? Let me go and do it. Let me sort it out.
There's the bond between him and the band members and the DJ as well. It's just, it makes the work easy. The flow is nice. Everything is spiritual.
We're prepared. I think the music angle is covered. But we're trying to make sure that the event angle is covered. So Wande has done his job. We just need to make sure we're doing our own.
We're passing this music to the young guys anyways, the younger generation, regardless. So, I mean, I feel like we should start from there. I mean, I've done shows in Abuja, Delta,
Yola,
Badon, yeah, Badon, Badon. But we need to take it like a proper Wande Coal tour, going 30 states.
One book not saying too bad. Uno. Global star. Yana, let's go.
So you're going to start now. You're going to start. So now, I will tell you when you will come to them. But let me just say it now from the beginning. Let's go. Are you ready for me?
I feel like the one day of now is better than the one day of then. Starving wasn't my intention, you know. I was working with a company who had, you know, it's hard, you hardly find a company, yeah, that you're working with and your oga owns the company and your oga is an artist. It's two things on one. You know what I mean? And it's either one on one. You understand what I'm saying? So, but, you know, everybody has his time. You know? So that's what I said. You know, I didn't starve them for a reason. It was just a company rule that we had to focus on the head. I wasn't really the pirate.
Wande Lun Soro.
I should go. Thank you very much.
What makes now the right time?
I feel like, you know, Black Diamond is real. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Black Diamond is out, and it's a time to show my fans what Wande Coal is really all about. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm about to tell them my story from day one. You know, how I started and dabbled into the music industry and everything that happened, and to where I am today. Mm-hmm. You know, it's been a struggle, but you know, I'm glad that, you know, we overcame everything that happened, and it's cool.
It's always a greatness when Wande performs. It's a total different scene when Wande is performing. There's nothing to expect but greatness. There's only greatness that comes out of Wande Coal.
You can't stand up. Side of where I've been through, you know, trying to come back up, trying to, like, you know, fight for my own thing, fight for my company, fight for my guys, fight for a good structure for Nigeria as a whole, you know. A lot of people come into the industry and just want to, like, take advantage of people, you know what I mean? And that shit sometimes is fucked up, you know. I gotta be real, you know. Nobody knows tomorrow.
But it was a dope show. It was lit. It was history. Shout out to everybody that made this happen.
Wow. Escalated. It was a match, man. It was crazy, bro. Back to back. Nobody be like Wande Coal. You heard it here first.
Live stage performance, I expect that is more of your creativity.
Yeah.
Wande Coal killed, as in God. See, there was no, what, like, it was just pure. Like, his voice was just amazing. Like, yeah, then he kept on just telling us, you guys, man, I love you. See, he killed it. It was an amazing show. Like, hands down.
Head of Women Affairs. I'm just saying, Black Diamond, heavy, Dark Diamond star. If you don't see one day, you then look for this man. Thank you, sir. You see, he's always on the car with me. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I'll tell you that. So, yeah. And a lot of people don't know. Someday, maybe I'll get to show people my funny side.